Hey everyone, Rise of Iron is now officially out, and I've saved up over 120 legendary and exotic engrams, and then this video I'm gonna start decrypting them and see how high I can get my light and see what items I get. See, I got just over a page of weapons, and about 2.5 pages of armor. So far what I've done is I've used legendary marks to buy some stuff, so I've gotten snipers so far. I got a shell, class armor, I got 337 boots after the update last week, got a 350 chest piece, and then I had a blue go 336, so I'm starting at 341 here. I'm just going to start decrypting stuff, see what I get, and see how high I can go. I'm going to start with the ones, obviously, that are lower right now.
Guardian, I don't suppose you...
Alright, I'm going to start with my primary weapon. Let's see.
We all are safer with that in your hands.
Down in doubt at 345. So I'm going to equip that. I'll do a helmet.
Very dashing, Hunter.
That's a new one. See, 4661. Eh, it's not that great of a roll, so, but 344, put it on. What do I need next? Go gauntlets next.
Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully, this is close.
345. Next up will be boots.
Well,
46. Let me grab a heavy engram real quick. Forgot that.
Let's see what you found out there. Good weapon.
Another old one, but at 348. So now, do another helmet. That artifact's gonna be what holds me back here.
Done.
Or maybe not. Alright, so another helmet again.
Stay safe.
Same one. Time 349. She's an even lower roll, but okay. Go gauntlets again.
Very fine.
350. Alright, primary, then boots.
Oh, pity your
Hawksaw. 351. New boots, 351. We'll do another heavy.
Be sure you know what you're aiming at.
Another dragon. Alright, now I gotta clear up a little bit of space here. 351. And delete that. And I can delete this. 351, 350, 351, 350. See, hopefully I'll get a new artifact. 350, 351, blah, blah, blah. And helmet, I can delete this one. Alright, let's grab some more engrams here. Now that we're getting in the 350s, I can go ahead and grab specials. a few more of these out. Saving the exotics for last, because those can decrypt the highest.
We have some new engrams you might find. That looks very solid, Guardian.
Yay, another artifact. This one's at 350.
Stay safe.
Another new helmet. 350. I think everything's 350. Let's see, I'll go with special. Oh, Exotic Telesto. 351. Primary, another Hawksaw. 351. That's the same. Get a package. 350. Alright, looks like we're starting to slow down a bit here.
Very fine.
351. Let's see, 350. Do helmet and arms.
Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully this is close.
350. Yeah, it looks like the climb now is going to be pretty slow.
Looks very solid, Guardian. Wear it well.
There's 351. Gauntlets.
Stay safe.
50.
Nothing is impenetrable.
Another artifact. Jeez, come on. Another 350.
That looks very solid.
Oh my god, really? At least that's 351.
Very fine.
I guess gauntlets are artifacts. Why not?
Safe.
Oh my god.
Wear it well.
There we go. B351. And they're not.
We still have one.
See how many of these turn into artifacts.
What can we do for you? Looks very solid, Guardian.
350.
Very fine.
350.
Very dashing.
Artifact. 351. Alright, wait, so what's not 351? Class armor, ghost, obviously I can't do, so let's go to class armor,
safe,
351, alright, now let's see if we can keep going over 351, that ghost is the only thing stopping me right now, another special,
safe with that in your hands.
That's at 350,
Weapon.
Super good advice. 350.
impenetrable. Hopefully this is close.
350.
Looks very solid, Guardian.
Come on. Should be going higher than 351. I know it slows down a lot, but should be something 352.
Wear it well. Make the most of it.
I think maybe I'm going to hold off on the legendaries because they're all sticking to 351. I'll do a couple exotics and see what happens.
May the next.
Now, let me clear out some of these weapons real quick. Is this any good? Nah. That was weird. Infusing took it from 335 to 352 when it was only a 351 weapon. Maybe we can repeat that? Not there. 51, 350. Let's see, infuse. Oh, no, not that one. But .352. Okay. So maybe that's a new way we got to get higher is by infusing, and we're getting a point somehow. Curious if it works with exotics, though. Alright, doesn't seem to work with exotics so far. Alright, so at least we have some idea of what to do next. Try... Nope, that's 351. Nope, still 351. Maybe that only works on weapons, which will be odd. Try doing this. Equip that. Then infuse so the light's higher. Nope, still 351. So I guess it only works for weapons, which is weird. Maybe it's a bug. I don't know. So these 350s I'll get rid of. Do another special, maybe that'll push me. I don't know. I'm not going over 351, it looks like. But, yeah, we'll do exotics. Let me do one more special and see if we can get special at 352 before I do that.
Let's get started.
Oh, why? Come back.
Is there anything of interest?
Go 352. Yes, you did. Thank you. All right, now I want to keep that. This I'll get rid of. Now let's do some exotics. I only have exotic heavies right now for weapons. I want to save that chest piece for my warlock. Sure, this is all good. Okay.
Sure you know what you're aiming at.
Truth at 351.
It's impenetrable.
Bones of Yao.
Hopefully this
351.
That looks pretty solid, Guardian.
352. So at least the exotics can go up. Gauntlets, 352. And I got another package. Some blues.
Wisely.
Always. I don't think they are anywhere near high enough. Yeah, 340. 340. I wonder if that one package sent anything over here.
Ready to serve.
Oh, it did.
Done, done, done. All done. Transmission. Your name? Whenever.
Happy to help? We all be careful.
I doubt that's going to be high. Nope, 351. Let's put that into grasp, which should make it 352. No, it did not. Will that go 352? No, it doesn't. Huh. Well, I wanted to sit here and go through all my engrams, but it seems like I'm at a stone wall. I do have a lot of materials and stuff to get packages, so maybe I'll go work on getting packages, see if I can get light higher that way.
Hey, Hunter.
I will also be making a video going over all the weapons that the new vendors have now. So that will be coming up soon. For now, I'm just gonna get these packages, see what light they drop, and then I'm gonna switch over and do it again. Then I'll load up my Warlock and Titan, infuse some stuff on them, and get packages on them as well. So, let's see. Just give him ammo.
Okay.
Weapons, chroma, and armor. Well, considering my weapons are all 352, and armor seems to be mostly stuck at 351, thinking I should go armor. Question is, would the chroma armor be as high? Well, let's find out. 354, there we go. 5841. Much lower, so I'll just infuse. Alright, we're getting closer to 352 here. Now I'm going to go switch over to Dead Orbit because he's taking spin metal and I have a crap load of spin metal. And I'll get a couple packages with him. Alright, Dead Orbit. Yeah, a lot of spin metal.
We know it will help us all.
Try regular armor. Why not? Ooh, I got two of them. That works. Should have done that last time. So now we know. If you are trying to get higher light and you're not worried about looks, go for regular armor, because then you're going to get two. Or at least you might always get two. We'll find out again. So we'll... Actually, I'll just throw this on instead of infusing for right now. So there we go. 352.
I hope it helps. Your choice proves you know the path. Good choice.
And we will go armor again, and let's get two. Yes, we do. Oh, and I got a sparrow. Cool. .355, .353. No, this is .354. So, keep that. Now for spin metal. Sure.
Thank you.
Okay, that's going a lot faster than I thought it would. only one armor. Boots. 353, I'll take it. Let's see if we can get one more package out of them. Let's see what I got.
We know it will help us all. I hope it helps. Your choice proves you know the path. Good choice.
Well, since armor's not going to drop two every time, let's see if chroma possibly drops two. Oh, got a ghost. There we go. That helps. 355. 353. Oh, come on. That's so close. You get anything else? Oh, I got to ship it from New Monarchy. Two weapons, 355. Looks like I'm gonna need an artifact. Let's go do a couple more engrams, see if we get higher artifact to get 353. What did I get the most of? Looking for an artifact.
Wear it well.
Let's see what that turned into. Okay, well, at least that's staying with current rate here.
Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully this is close.
There we go, artifact. 351.
Study it carefully.
I should get.
I'm going to save a couple to send over to my other characters so I'm not going through all of them. See, I got three 353s, so I can just get rid of that one. Alright, let's let's try again for another artifact.
I've neglected my work for 2 weeks. Stay safe.
351, come on.
It looks very solid, Guardian.
There we go, 353. Now, I'm at 353. Weapons should be 353 or higher, so I guess that's how you gotta do it. You just gotta move up very slowly, 1 point at a time. So let me grab some weapons again.
What have you found, Hunter? Promise me you'll practice with it before the
breaker. 354. Let's see if this goes higher than that. Nope.
Good weapon.
Another 354. Let me try it on something lower. Still 354.
Oh, I pity your enemies.
Okay. Well, maybe that's when it goes a point higher, it'll only go a point higher than your overall light. So if I was 354 like the weapons were, maybe I'd get 355 when infusing. 354, 355, 355, 3, 3, 3, 3, and 4. So let's see if we can get anything else at 354 to bump up one more level. What do I need at 354? Let's see, boots. Chests. I'm out of gauntlets.
Wear it well.
There we go.
Very fine.
Grab some more boots. Screw it. I'll do an exotic gauntlet.
Kate's scouts have brought us some
very dashing, Hunter.
Nope.
Stay safe.
Nope. Come on, give me 354.
That looks very solid, Guardian.
Ah, give it to me. Alright, come on. 354 boots.
Uh-huh. Wear it well.
An artifact. At least that one's 354 as well.
Very fine.
Boots. 354. There we go. Oh, come on. Alright, let's hope these gauntlets go 354. Yes, there we go. Now we can get another raise on our weapons again. Should be able to get higher on this other stuff as well.
That one is special.
355.
Sure, you know what you're aiming at.
355. Got my heavies. Yeah, let me grab heavies.
Interesting. It's not the gear that counts, it's the guardian who uses it.
Okay. Alright, we're 355 on this side, now we just need to get it on this side. Got need helmet, gauntlets, chest. I only have one exotic chest, so I'm gonna have to save that for last and hope I get it. We got our boots, that's already 355, and then we need artifact. Wait, I need to clear out space. Yeah. 350's be gone. Why are they still grayed out? Oh, yeah, I do have more chests. I don't know why I was thinking I have one exotic, but... Okay, let's see what we got.
The Slayer of Oryx, then? Yes.
Go helmets first, or no, we'll go chest first, because chest is slow.
Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully this is close.
355 on the first one, there we go. Now helmet.
Wear it well.
355. Gauntlets. No, it's gauntlets that I didn't have any legendary, so...
Very solid, Guardian.
Oh, that's a new one. That's the skip grenades. Go boots, and hopefully we'll get an artifact.
Very fine.
Dance machines, 354.
It's impenetrable.
Yeah.
Hopefully this is close.
355. There we go. We'll put them into. Let's see what I want to do. Alright, now we just need an artifact. Let's see if I can get it from the class armor.
Stay safe.
Yep. Is it 355? It is. Yay, now we can work on weapons again. Slow process, but at least we're going somewhere.
But you know that. Come back if you learn anything of interest.
Aw, why didn't that go higher? Alright, well now let's test this. 355. And I'm gonna put that into Nerwin's, why not? Go 356? No, it doesn't. Huh. Well, I don't know what the trick is there then.
My pleasure.
Special?
The most of it.
Did you go 356? No. The legendaries maybe top out at 355 from the Cryptarch. I think that might be what's going on here. That might be the cap. I'll save that and put some motes into it, get two shards. That does mean I need to put one of these away. Ah, it's nice having some vault space clear up. I've been stuck at max vault space forever. Actually, put this stuff away now. Imagine exotic should still go higher. Let me delete some chess pieces here. 355, 351. Get rid of that. Alright, I'll probably just work on weapons, maybe, yeah, because I want to save these so I can get 355 on my other characters, so I'll switch over, work on them a bit, and continue this video from there, but right now I'd go ahead and do weapons, why not?
What do you have for us?
Get rid of these stinking blues.
Now that should be interesting.
Is this going to go more than 355? No, it's not. Got one more try.
Promise me you'll practice with it before you use it.
357, there we go. So exotics are still going up. Let's see if we can get any legendaries to go higher.
Wonderful, yes.
No on that one.
We all are safe. That in your hands.
No.
Good weapon.
There we go. There's a 357. So yeah, legendaries are still going higher.
Oh, I pity your enemies.
Yep, there's another one. Where's my specials?
Be sure you know what you're aiming at.
357. Alright, so we got 357 here. Guess we'll do some more legendaries, see if we happen to get anything higher on the armor side.
I was fond of that one.
Yep, okay. Now we're getting somewhere again.
Very dashing, Hunter. Looks very solid, Guardian. Very fine. Bear it well.
Impenetrable. Hopefully this is close.
I think that's my last boot one, isn't it? Yeah. I kind of want to save that for Warlock, see if I can get the new Warlock boots. Do I have enough to keep going? Try the cloak again.
That looks very solid.
Come on, give him a 357.
Safe.
There we go, last one. So now we're up to 356. Alright, I'll do a gauntlet.
Bear it well.
359, Jesus. That's gonna help. Alright, screw it. We'll do the boots. See how we can get my hunter.
Hopefully this is close.
359 again. There we go. Now we can do weapons again and hopefully get higher weapons. Gotta do another heavy.
Oh, pity your enemies.
And another heavy.
Hope it serves you well.
Oh, come on. Give me a 358 heavy, please.
I'm sure you know what you're aiming at.
Well, I guess we're topping out 357 on heavies for now. I wonder if I get another package, if I could possibly get a ghost. Let me pull out my Glimmer Bank. I can buy some weapon parts and armor materials to get another package. So grab these. And these.
Hunters always have some. I'm back out.
What? Up bright and early, huh? Good there. Choice.
Then we'll do heavies. That's what we'll do.
Thanks.
Oh man, I am burning through my stuff. Did not expect it to go this fast, but looks like it's just how it is now. Let's see, glimmer. Da-da-da.
I see.
Yes. All yours. Come back.
Need shields on the fritz. Let's get you back out there. You know what you need. Keep that.
Let's see what you found. Take it.
Well. Alright, let's see what glimmer we get for dismantling some more stuff real quick. Yeah, put the better ones away. Keep this one because it's 25-24. Oh, so it was this one. Never mind. Ooh, a couple analog discipline ones. Are they better than what I had? 37-93. No. And no. Will you go 358 if I infuse this? Maybe? What do I want to get rid of? I haven't even looked at any of these rolls. Probably should have done that. Let's go do this one. Put this back on. Burn through some motes real quick. Alright, we're gonna go get another package and see if we can't get another ghost shell. I believe I got that from the chroma armor package. But I imagine it probably drops on any of them, possibility.
You help us, and we help you. It's yours. Thank you. Excellent.
I don't want to burn through too much stuff here because I'm going to be upgrading a lot of stuff.
We know it will help us all. I hope it helps.
Wait, everything at max. Okay.
Your choice proves you know the path.
I really want a weapon package, but that's my highest stuff right now, so... Try chroma, get a ghost? No ghost. It's not... Crap. Did this go... Oh, 360, I'll take that, though. Still not enough to boost me.
Where to begin?
Maybe we'll get another artifact higher. Let's try that chest piece, see if we can get a 359 chest piece. And helmet.
Well, interesting choice.
Oh, better. Oh wait, let me actually use the chest piece that I want to use. I can send the other chess piece to another character. Helmet.
That looks pretty solid, Guardian.
Another package. 360 again. Maybe we'll actually hit 360 by the end of this. Gonna be tough, but we'll try it. Let's see if we can get an artifact before we go to weapons again. Let's get rid of this blue. Yeah, 340 is the highest blue I'm seeing.
Safe.
A little better.
Who won't be disappointed? Study it carefully.
There we go. Man, I wish I had a heavy weapon. I think the heavy weapon and the ghost shell is going to stop me from 360.
We all are settling that in your hands.
See if I can get 360 gauntlets.
Very good.
362, there we go. Come on. Gonna get so close. Alright. Yeah, I forgot my boots were 359. I have nothing else that'll give me an artifact, do I? Oh, wait. Couple more.
A hunter found these engrams and marked where it well.
Oh, come on. Well, no 360, maybe 359.
Good weapon. Oh, I pity your enemies. Be sure you know what you're aiming at.
Yep, got 359. It's probably where it's gonna end. Unless we get really lucky here.
We all are safer with that in your hands. Good weapon. It's impenetrable. Hopefully this is close.
How far? Eh. So close. I think if I can just get a ghost and a package, maybe get some more legendary or exotic heavy weapons here, then I'll be 360. Okay, so I went through and deleted what I could. I've got 127 marks. Not quite enough to get a heavy.
It's from a fallen skiff.
And the last engram I have is an exotic helmet that I want to send over to another character. So, it looks like 359 and a third is where we're going to end it. Well, so we almost hit the 360 mark. Okay, so I thought that was going to be the end, but it's not. I realized I could switch over to my other characters and get a couple more packages. See if I can get the ghost and heavy weapon. The first package on my warlock, I forgot to record, didn't give me a ghost or anything good. Second one did give me a ghost at 359. So then I switched over to my titan. Beforehand, I did get my warlock up to 358 light. And I think my titan might be 359 as well. So at least 358, I think. So here I'm on titan. Showing all the packages that I open, even though these ones didn't do anything to help me. Here, my weapons were full, so I went to the postmaster, got a scout rifle. It's the Keystone 01, this is the roll I got on it. Alright, and then last package from New Monarchy.
There you go.
Gave me another primary.
Talk again later, Guardian.
Good morning, Guardian.
Guess that's 357 on Titan. Alright, so here we are back on my hunter with the new ghost equipped. And as you can see, I'm still 359, not quite to 360 yet. It did give me a bit of a bump. I'm now about two-thirds of the way. And I also remembered I got a rank-up package for the Queen. And
how can I
during taking King time, rank-up packages for the Queen weren't any good. However, now they actually do drop at high light Queen gear. So this almost brought me there, those extra 2 points. As you can see, I'm just a sliver away. As soon as I get that heavy weapon, then I'll definitely be 360. I went to Varric's too just to see if there's anything different, and there's not. So, I hope this video helped you. That's it.